President, after your last meeting with the Prime Minister, you offered to mediate between India and Pakistan over Kashmir. And since then, the situation has gotten more complicated. India continues to deny or accept any mediation. So where does your offer stand now, and don't you think...
It would always stand. If I can help, I would certainly do that. And it will be dependent on both of these gentlemen. One without the other doesn't work if you're going to do mediation or if you're going to do an arbitration. But certainly I would be willing to help if both wanted, if both Pakistan, let's say, and India wanted me to do that. I am ready, willing, and able. It's a complex issue. It's been going on for a long time. But if both wanted it, I would be ready to do it.